Morning, morning, morning. Look, we got the Marabella team out here today. But boy, none of them are talking with nobody. Everybody vexed everybody because they say what? Stiff fishing competition. Yeah. Look, a man striking too. $20 a man. And each person pick a bottle to pay this to put in $20, eh? So you know what's going on? Oh God, watch action. While I'm filming, that was
saying, the thing start. That fish is the biggest fish till the other reach, you know. So we'll keep all your posted how did they go. One more for the captain's log. Signing out.
Nice man. Competition start. Competition start. Jam them.
This is the same size, boy.
That we go measure it at the electric scale. Eh?
Right, good.
Yes, look at this. That was saying, partner. Jam them.
Is you all alone in this competition?
It looks so well.
Nice. Start, man. Yes. Start, man. Is everybody in the competition?
Kishan? Nice, man. Jam them.
What are you
coming to catch? Salmon. Nice, man. Fishing with Kalpoos. Yeah. Watch our next man, too, boy. Where are they?
Rakano.
Rakano, I'll do nice, man. Jam them. Men like rough skin on board. And watch it. They say this is the famous man, rough skin. I don't know why they call him rough. Why they call him rough skin, boy?
Anyway,
he's
spit
clever,
she doesn't
grow. Oh, God. Look, thing. Look, nice, man. Different flavor.
Different flavor. Yellowfin Cavalli, man. Jam them.
Nice, man. I'm talking about, boy. Jam them. Come on, City. Pick up that one, too. Pick up that one. Nice, man. Fire City. Well, it's real action. Look, my boy, Bat. Come up with one day. Kishan fighting our next
big one day. Let me see what's going on. We'll keep you guys posted.
Jam them. Raise up. Big salmon. There's real fire city on this boat. B12 is trying to pull up here already. Great. Nice one. Big stingray inside. Now this crew love a stingray. They love a stingray.
Baby, come fast, man.
Them dribbling the whole stingray all day. Nice one. Nice man, jam them. Bring them both to the way are they again? Rakando, nice man. Fires. Blaze them. Jam them. He might just get
vexed.
I know that he does get vexed here holding no reds. He does get vexed here holding no reds, that is all.
Yeah. Them are holding no reds, but this girl can't chat in, not me.
Alright, nice man.
You see?
Jam them. Nice. Raise the top. You're on fire, man. You're joining the team. Nice.
She's a firefighter.
True?
Yeah.
But look, thing. Namaste, boy. Fire.
Nice,
man. Jam. Look,
and now tell us that fire hose you're pulling it
up. Look, king today, boy. The man says slide pepper, no chana, boy. Nice, jam them. Go on, boss lady. Nice, big Rakando. Cut your hand. Nice. Well done, man. Bring him. Nice Rakando again, man. Jam them.
But look, you pull up my line from quite on that side, boy.
That way he's saying, you know, what you're going on here now? I better make room here right now. Nice one, jam them. Oh boy, rough skin you're getting on, boy. Jam them.
So you want pity, so you're getting
on, Put inside. Nice. Watch action, look at next man is two. It's real best. And next man is two. The captain with one here and all two. Israel fires.
You should hide that there.
That's a big one. That's okay, but real action today. Fishing with Kalpoos, that's what it's all about.
Wow! What you say,
nice, man. One more for the captain's so love. Signing out. Everybody inside now, boy. Man, like Bartez inside. Raise the top, boy. Nice. What's going on here? There's two of them here. Are they giving you a chance now? Blood! Where are they again, you know? Rakando.
Your bait gone? Alright, we gotta make some space here now. Fellas.
Nice man, jam them. Is everybody inside, man? Man, like fire side, boy. Boy! Nice man. Nice man. Scoop and load up them cooler on them, boy. Load up them cooler on them, boy. Load up them cooler on them.
Load up, man. Load up,
load up, load up, load up, load up. Nice, man. Nice. Load up. What would I want it? Do it over?
Yeah.
You can say no.
We got FTODX Kulana,
if you have some drinks, eh? What's any what you put
me? Is it about to show you number there? If you only drink, sir, if you only
drink, that's the morning catch. That's the morning catch. Yeah, if you only drink, sir, we got a ice and the morning catch, and we still have water catch. Now we're talking about fishing and calpoos. The crew jamming them. Jamming them. Well done, fellas, well done. Second wrong, and I'm pulling too fast here right now. Run out of space. Don't have our next portion building up inside here. So we really know how the days catch went. Jam them boss lady.
Nice, take your time. Just find the fish. Nice man.
Big Rakando. But and you're gonna grab the man rod by bad boy.
Put it inside.
Nice. Jam them, man.
Listen, the only gentleman, Captain, what your side to, Captain, what your side to?
I'm spinning right around.
What your side to now? Oh, God. All right.
One at a time, please. Nice. Jam them, man. What? Israel fires today. Nice, man.
Swing it. Keep them coming.
Nice. Keep them coming, man. Where are they?
Keep them coming.
Rakando in the back.
Listen.
Nice salmon. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Let's jam them. Today's all their day. Blaze them. Nice. Second cooler coming up here, sure. Oh, yeah, looking here now. Nice, man. He's trying to full up. Nice, man. Jam them.
Nice, man. Keep them coming. Rough skin boy.
Bringing them salmon and them, boy. You have them here too? Oh, God, boy. Jam them. That was talking about. Where you had it? Nice Rakando, man. Nice Rakando. What you going on here now? Load. Jam them, fellas.
I'm telling you, we had to buy a fish van for the man now. We had to buy a fish van for the man now.
He don't have the voice fit already.
Well, the bait running out, and the cooler's fulling. But them fellas, keep them coming nice, fellas. Jam them.
Bring him in.
Ramesh, like he going in already, too. Nice, man. Jam them. What we gonna do, boy? Full again. Bait run out. But what are we gonna do?
Pull up.
This is the first time bait run out on we and we bought it in the too much, eh?
Yeah, the correct captain, you see. You understand?
The captain, like, he wasn't sure.
Let me see. Pull up, boss lady, pull in same time, too. Load up. You scoop. Scoop them, man. Load up. Load up. I'm coming. Move that cover. Let's see the next one and all two. That one full, eyes down. Second one. Scoop and pull up. Scoop.
Hello.
Load up. What's going on? You have to go to food now.
No.
I want to leave the corpse there.
I never seen anything
like that. Nice one. You see what's going on? Bait done. We have a few more herring.
No.
We're going to see what we pick up again.
Never.
And then we go head out. One more for the captain's log. Signing out.
Where's that? Because I know
let them know what's going on right now.
Yeah,
this is the last herring. The last herring that have on the boat, this is it. And we chunks in the bait right now for boss lady to jam on the last herring. Jam them, boss lady. Jam them. What's going on with you, girl? Bait for bait right now, boy. Bait for bait. She alone, no. Bait for bait. Bait out. Them and them chunks in right now. They're plotting up the little piece of strand they had it.
to see look at Gabby last little bite. Dice it, boy. Fire side, boy. Bring thing, boy. Bring thing.
Nice, man. Jam them still, boy. Jam them still. Boy, are they still getting them? And the chunks in the beef. Codfish on board. Cobia. Nice, nice, nice. Look, we had the Marabella team here. And the catch wasn't too bad at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Bait ran out, and they fiddled around a little bit. And as you could see, you'll see in the video, the mashup, the real mashup. So this is how we cram it up. You had to make some squeeze some ice, so they had to remove some and ice it down properly. So they did well. They did well at the end of the day. I'll tell you, one more for the captain's log.
Yeah.
Signing out.